आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी आर गिवन क्वेश्चन दैट कंसीडर पॉइंट ए 6.30, पॉइंट बी 24.6 एंड लाइन ए बी इज 4x plus 3y is equal to 114. Then point P 0, lambda is a point on y-axis such that 0 less than lambda less than 38 and point Q 0, lambda is a point on y-axis such that lambda is greater than 38. So we have to find the maximum value of APB. So first let's draw the graph of all these points in a graph. This is the required graph where all the points are plotted in a single graph. So slope of line AP, is M1 30 minus lambda by 6. Okay. Now slope of line BP, is M2 that is 6 minus lambda by 24. So tan theta will be M1 minus M2 divided by 1 plus M1 M2. This is the formula. So put the value here. That is 30 minus lambda by 6 plus, it is minus, sorry, not plus. Minus 6 minus lambda by 4 divided by 1 plus 30 minus lambda by 6 into 6 minus lambda by 4. So this will come as 18, 38 minus lambda divided by 324 minus 36 lambda plus lambda square. Okay, so this is equal to 38 minus lambda into 18 divided by lambda minus 18 whole square. So from here it is clearly seen that 0 is less than lambda and less than 38. 0 is less than lambda less than 38. So maximum value of tan theta, tends to infinity for lambda is equal to 18. Okay, so that means tan theta is equal to pi by 2. So theta is equal to pi by 2. So therefore answer pi by 2 is correct answer. Therefore pi by 2 is correct answer. So this is the explanation of the question. Hope this is clear to you. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.